But I'm here to assure prospective parents that these scandals are a thing of the past. And so it is my promise to you that if you should choose Sparkside Academy for your child, that they will receive their education on a safe
and sex-free campus where inappropriate behavior
will be bushes.
We will protect our youth at all costs. And now, let's hear it from a shining example of Sparkside's new ethos, Vivienne Odusanya.
Here we go.
Thank you, Hope, for giving me the opportunity to speak today. Firstly, I'd like to invite Jackson Marchetti on stage to reclaim his position as head boy.
Thank you, Bill. Oh, it's good to be back.
We agree with Hope that students should feel protected whilst on campus. Mm.
The students of Mordell Secondary would like to share some ideas
on how we think
listening to young people could make our new campus the safest place to study in the UK. We hope you enjoy.
What the hell is going on?
Hi. We're the students of Sex School. You might recognize us from the press.
We're the deviant youths having loads of S-E-X.
And catching chlamydia.
And writing musicals about dicks.
But I'm not embarrassed to be a student of Sex School because sex, well, is part of being human.
Whoa!
How did you let this happen?
I'm going to stop the video.
Do it quickly. Whatever you do, don't make a scene.